You know, this business of ours is an exciting business. And one of the core things that we've got to realize is that this business does not really respect tradition. What it respects is innovation on a go-forward basis. So it's really our collective challenge that we now need to make Microsoft thrive in a mobile-first and a cloud-first world. That's the core challenge that we collectively have to face up to, and I cannot be more honored, more humbled, and more excited about Microsoft and our opportunity.